Welcome back, Fields friends, for another video. Last week, we watched a video on 2D shapes. Today, I'm going to teach you about 3D shapes. So those are three-dimensional shapes. They're shapes that are not flat, the ones that you can hold in your hands. So we're going to start with this one. This is a cube. This has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 faces. And it has 8 vertices. Remember, the faces are the straight, flat sides, and the vertices are just the corners, but that's what we call them when we're using 3D shapes. So this is a cube. The next shape we're gonna look at is a cone. Sometimes a cone looks like this, and sometimes the cone is drawn like this, upside down. A cone has one face and one vertice. The next shape is a cylinder. This looks kind of like a soda can. It has 1, 2 faces, the flat sides, and no vertices because there are no corners on this shape. The next shape is a rectangular prism. This shape has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 faces and 8 vertices. The next shape is a pyramid. This shape has 1, 2, 3, 4 faces and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 vertices. We can't forget that top vertice in the pyramid. And the last shape we're going to learn is a sphere. This looks just like a ball. It has no faces, no flat sides, and no vertices. Let's see what you can remember. What shape is this? Awesome job. It's a rectangular prism. It is the 3D shape that matches the 2D shape, a rectangle. What shape is this? If you said sphere, you're right. It has no faces and no vertices, just like a ball. What shape is this? If you said cone, you got that one right. This is a cone. What shape is this? Great job! This one's a pyramid. What shape is this? This is a cube. It looks just like dice or an ice cube. What shape is this? Awesome! This one's a cylinder. You guys did a great job learning your 3D shapes. Keep reviewing those as much as you can, and it will make your brain bigger and bigger. Coming up soon, I will record our 3D shaped song that we're going to sing together. I will record that for you so that you can sing it with your families at home. Hope you have a great night.